pitch on the way. And that's a ground ball weakly hit. Goes past Fried. Albies will pick it up. Throw to first. Not in time. Tucker scores. Astros lead 2-1. Runners lead off first and second. The 1-1 to Maldonado. And that's a ground ball through the left side. A base hit on his way to third. Gurriel, he's around third and coming home. The throw goes toward third. As Siri gets there, the ball gets away. Gurriel scores. Siri coming home. And he will score as well. Maldonado goes to second. And the Astros lead 4-1.
Here's the 2-2.
Curve ball, and that's hit through the right side for a base hit. Maldonado claps his hands as he comes home. Brantley comes through with an RBI single. And it's 5-1 Astros.
What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to a brand new episode of The Lead. Your host is always Harley Dugan. What a game to win, a must-win game, as a matter of fact, for the Houston Astros. As Jose Altuve said, this was a must-win game, and Altuve put pretty much the nail in the coffin. Already up 6-2, he gets the solo shot, expands the lead to 5, making it 7-2, and that was the final score today for the Astros, getting a much-needed win. Jose Urquidy doing his thing, getting in 5 innings, 2-run baseball. I will take it. As long as the starting pitching can give me 5 or 6 innings, I feel really, really good for the Houston Astros. The bats came alive tonight. We got a jolt of energy from Jose Siri. Absolute bonkers play from the Atlanta Braves. Nobody covers third, whether that's the outfielder's fault, whether that's the infielder's fault. Who knows? Heads-up awareness by Jose Siri goes all the way from first to third to home. Oh, my goodness. Absolutely hype play moment in Astros history so far. This is absolutely exciting. The series is tied 1-1 back to Atlanta. 3 straight in Atlanta. The best 2 out of 3 if you're looking at the Atlanta Braves. They want this, obviously, to take advantage and get that World Series. The Astros got to make sure you got Luis Garcia in Game 3. Game 4 is going to be the question mark game, whether or not it could be Jake Odorizzi, who's already expressed that, hey, I can pitch Game 4 if needed. Him, Greinke, Javier, the possibilities are there for the Astros. Game 4 is what we won last series against the Boston Red Sox. Huge comeback victory there. I see the Astros Game 3. Hopeful that Luis Garcia goes back to what he did against the Red Sox. That would be absolutely amazing. Again, all I need is 5 or 6 innings of 1 to 2 run baseball. That's all I need. The bats are alive. Siri gives the jolt. Maldi even got a hit. And now Tuve gets the big bomb to finish the game. That's how we do it here for the H, boys. So that's it for today's video, guys. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Hit that bell for the notice to turn on. Drop your comments, your reactions down below in the comment section. Let me know, what do you think about this huge Game 2 win for the Houston Astros? The series is back, tied up 1-1, 3 straight going to Atlanta. Let's see what we can do. As long as you can, the bare minimum, obviously, 1. You can't get swept in Atlanta. The series is over. But you got to get at least 1. That's obviously the understatement. Get 1. The best, I think the Astros get 2. I don't think the series finishes in Atlanta for Atlanta? I don't think the series finishes in Atlanta for either team. I think this goes at least 6 games. But who knows? The Astros could be coming in red hot, coming off this huge win against the Atlanta Braves. As always, guys, go Astros, go Rockets, go Texans. You have a blessed day.